Just one leak dripping every second wastes 86,400 drops of water a day.
That's 5 full gallons to water plants, make coffee, and even bathe Fluffy. In a year, that's 2,000 gallons of water gone. That's 80 loads of laundry. So check for leaks under the sink and in the toilet. Replace old, worn faucet washers, and grab your wrench and fix the drip. Little changes can make a big difference. What are you waiting for?